speed, harmony, and rhythm. These are the elements of beauty in the three water events: canoeing, rowing, and yachting. Official definition of walking: one foot may be lifted only after the other foot is on the ground. To cover 50 kilometers in this fashion is difficult and frustrating. The winner was Abdon Pamic of Italy in a time of 4 hours, 11 minutes and 12.4 seconds. A new Olympic best and a new world best. In every Olympiad, the marathon is the climax. As it was in ancient Olympia, so it is in modern Tokyo. This climactic event is a race of 26 miles, 385 yards, which starts from Tokyo's National Stadium, proceeds through Shinjuku to the far point on the Koshu National Highway, returning thence by the same route. The traffic has been rerouted, the course is empty. But running on concrete pavement is a very different thing from running on a prepared track. The race is about to begin. They are about to run this very great distance of 42.195 kilometers. The present best time of 2 hours, 13 minutes and 55 seconds is credited to the British runner, Basil Heatley. The Olympic best is 2 hours, 15 minutes and 16.2 seconds, set by Abebe Bikila of Ethiopia at the Rome Olympics.
Somebody stumbled, ladies and gentlemen. It is almost unbelievable as the field gets away from the start of the marathon. It is very difficult to tell you who that person is that stumbled down there on the track. We'll have to tell you later on. Right now, the field gets away. 68 runners representing 35 countries as they start to lap out here at the National Stadium on the start of the grueling marathon. It's a dull, cloudy sky overhead, a little hot and very humid this afternoon here in Tokyo. And no one, absolutely no one, can forecast the ending of this grueling race. But they're all out there, and it's very difficult to tell who's who. The big ones are there, Kilby, Kimihara, Juliana Baby, Clark, Baker, Mills, and the rest of them. And we'll have to keep you up to date as the race progresses.
James Hogan of Ireland. Abebe Bikila of Ethiopia. Hedili Ben Boubaki of Tunisia. Ronald Hill of England. Antonio Ambu of Italy. Josep Soetoe of Hungary. Robert Bagg of Australia. Demisie Wolde of Ethiopia. Fukichi Tsuburaya of Japan.
It's Abebe Bikila of Ethiopia leading Hogan of Ireland. The distance from the stadium, 20 kilometers, 541 meters, 77 centimeters, and they're on their way. The second group to make the turn, among them Demish of Ethiopia and Ron Clark.
At 15 kilometers, 20 kilometers, 25, 30, 35 and 40 kilometers, stands have been put up with water, cold drinks and sponges for the runners. This is Ronald Clark. He is an accountant in a printing company in Melbourne. This is Raymond Puckett, a carpenter. This is Abraham Holmes, a mechanic. Thank you.
Tsuburaya of Japan, now at the National Stadium. He's in second place. He's ball very, very closely by Ben Heatley of Great Britain. Jubilee running very, very strongly after 42 very, very difficult kilometers. And he's followed by about 10 meters by Ben Heatley of Great Britain. Subodaya in second place, Heatley is running, and Heatley is putting on a kick. 300 meters to go, and there goes Heatley. Heatley has passed Subodaya. Heatley has passed Subodaya. Heatley running now. Heatley running. Subodaya trying very hard. Subodaya trying to catch him. Heatley and Subodaya with 100 meters to go. Heatley looks over his shoulder and sees Subodaya right behind him. Heatley going very, very strong. Heatley winning in second place. What a fantastic effort for second place. What a contest. And there's Subodaya in third place. Ben Heatley of Great Britain has just overtaken Fukichi Tsuburaya of Japan to capture second place for his country, a silver medal in the 1964 marathon. And a very disappointed Fukichi Tsuburaya, who came in third for a bronze medal for his country. Nevertheless, a very, very proud effort. Brian Kilby of Great Britain coming in for a very, very fine showing in fourth place. Then here's Josip Suto of Hungary in fifth position in this marathon contest. Right behind him is America's runner, Leonard Edlin. Leonard Edlin coming in for a very, very strong showing for the United States. Vandendreich of Belgium, Aurel Vandendreich coming in seventh place.
These are men who have run for more than 2 hours. They have run over 42 kilometers. Runners started this marathon. 10 failed to finish.
Thank you. May they display cheerfulness and concord, so that the Olympic torch will be carried on with ever greater eagerness, courage, and honor for the good of humanity throughout the ages.
Friendship. This is what they have come to Tokyo for. Gone now are the barriers of race, creed, and religion. And the closing ceremonies of the great 64 Olympics leave an impressive mark on the memory of time and the memory of all. It is this true understanding of friendship, everyone, that marks an effort toward world peace and unity. It's hail and farewell and sayonara from Tokyo.
Adios! Nos veremos en México!